Hey YouTube, Dan here from EAP Films Official, and welcome to another exciting reaction video. This one's again by Wish, whom I adore. And the artist, I'm not quite sure at the moment, is Isang de Torres, sings Salamat Salamat Musica. So, I've heard already some really good things about these guys, so let's have a look.
Be first to see Wish Fifth performances, just click here to subscribe.
So there you go, only here on Wish 107.5, all hits 24/7. Let's welcome Isang.
Isang, not Isang. My apologies.
Wish 107.5.
Oh wow.
Ang pagtatampo ni Nenay, pasalamat ka may aw na kagantahin sa mga indayog tayong napapasayaw.
Even her facial expression, she's really, she knows how to perform. How old is she? She's got to be what, 7? 6? I can't remember most of my life at that age. And there she is singing hers. I mean, never mind being on the radio, the fact that she's got at least 2 cameras filming her as well. So there's people behind here, people in the booth with the recording studio. And she's so comfortable in front of everyone. Mind you, at that age, you probably have no fear of anything, do you? It's a good song as well. I am well impressed. She's a little cute, isn't she? I reckon my mum would love this. Wow! Holy cow, she was brilliant! I am gonna send that to my mum now. I think my mum would adore her. Thing is, I've shown my mum Martha to Pamoy singing the prayer and most recently Power of Love. And she was just there in awe. I phoned her up, but I could hear the song playing in the background and she was there going, oh my god! So I'm gonna send that to her now. I've said, check this out, all in capitals, and the link. So I'll give her a call up in a bit and tell her to watch it and see what she says. Actually, would you guys like that if I had my mom reacting with me one day, maybe sometime in the future? Let me know what you think. But yeah, as for, oh, what's her name again? Isang. Essang, oh my god, she's a little darling. I just can't believe the way the her singing technique and her performing techniques at such a young age as well. She's definitely, I don't know where, I don't know how she's, who is she? Oh, hang on, The Voice of the Kids season 2, that makes sense. I was going to say, because she's so talented, and to be plucked out of nowhere would be a shot in the dark, really. But I can see now she's a finalist. Did she not win then? Oh my god, that's so sad. But I reckon she'll have such a huge career ahead of her, especially with people like me watching her on the internet like that, you know, performing, and it's just increasing exposure for her. So again, thanks to Wish for giving her a platform to shine. So that's my reaction. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.